please do subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon for more tutorial videos.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel Backbenchers Classroom. This video is gonna be very fun because here I'm going to show you how to hide your folder without hiding it from the setting. And this tutorial will help you to keep your personal file on this folder secretly. So if you haven't subscribed the channel yet, please do subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon. As well as you can search us by using this hashtag on the internet. Okay, so without wasting time, let's get started. So guys, here I'm going to use two type of trick to hide a folder completely. Okay, so at the beginning we need a folder, so let's create it. Right click on the desktop, click on new and click on folder option. Okay, here we have to give a name of a folder. You can give anything, but we need a folder without a name first. So how we can do this, let's see. First, we can't left the folder without name. If we left it without name, if we click outside of the folder or simply press the enter button, then it will automatically give a name from the system. Okay, so let's right click on it, click on show more option and just click on rename option. And here is the trick, is press and hold the alt button from your keyboard and then type 0160. Okay, the text is already cleared. Now just click outside or simply hit on enter button. Okay, as you can see, the name is completely removed from the folder. Now right click on this folder, click on show more option and then go to the properties. Now go to the customization option, click on change icon. Here search for a blank icon. Okay, and now click on OK and then apply. Okay, see guys, here is your folder, but you can't see it. Okay, you can even move it anywhere. So guys, that's how you can hide your folder without hiding it from the setting. If you like the video, please do subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you for watching.
Don't forget to like, comment and share. Thank you for watching.